Yeah, wait a bit, wait a bit, wait a bit. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Q flash, Q flash. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, Q flash. Perfect, perfect. E, go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It's okay, it's okay. Back of Nocturne is behind. Back of, back of, back of, back of.
Hey guys, for those who don't know, my name is Bizyze and I'm a Challanger League of Legends coach. I have over 2,000 of hours on individual coaching and I have plenty of students that climb from bronze or silver all the way up to diamond. Remember that the content that you're watching right now is a personalized, high-quality coaching session that you can only get from me. If you want to get better and climb League of Legends, feel free to add me on Discord and book your own private coaching session. What are you waiting for? The link is in the description. Okay.
And yeah.
Okay, sounds good, sounds good. Good. Perfect. So let me give you the plan. I will give you instructions and we're going to go into the game. So Ezreal is Zerat against Morgana Twitch. Twitch is a very, very weak champion in the early game. But if you let him scale, game is over. So if this game goes
Yeah.
30 minutes plus, you can't win the game. Or you can, but it's going to be hard. So you need to win hard lane. What does that mean? That means you wanna poke. You have Zerat, you need to play to win. Push first. Of course, if you're going to push, you have higher chances to poke them. Because you can walk up and you can just throw the Qs easier. So push first, focus on pushing, and second, focus on poking. You really want to poke this Twitch, because if you not don't win the early game, he's going to win the late game for sure. Zerat Ezreal is a poke lane. This is your job, poking. Morgana Twitch, be careful. If Morgana hits a binding on you, you're going to get chunked. Twitch is very, very, very weak in the early game, so it shouldn't really be a problem. But you should still make sure you don't get Morgana binded. So stay behind the minions. And always care about the Morgana binding. In the later stages, you're Ezreal, so you can play relatively aggressive. The any T-burst stun can kill you. The Morgana binding can kill you. And be careful of the Nocturne ulti. So those are the biggest things that you need to be afraid of. So win lane and in late game, play slow. Do a lot of damage and we go from there. Good. Good. This is the plan right now. We have Shaco jungle, which is a very early game jungle. Nocturne shouldn't gank you that much, but we still care about him.
Yep.
Perfect time. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good, good. Let's go. Let's go. We go for standard cover. We go into the brush on the mid lane. We go very, very fast. Very, very fast. So we cover on the mid lane. Okay, I want you to mute all right now. Just mute all instantly and enable the pings. Press tab and enable the pings. Make sure you have the pings. Yes. If someone is flaming, you mute it. But right now you just keep it like this. Every game you wanna do this. Every game. Stay here and wait. Perfect. Press tab. Do they have ignite on bot lane? Let's see. They do have. Be careful. They don't have heal. Okay. Good to know. What rune does the Twitch have? Let's press tab right here. She has the yellow blades. Okay. This means he goes AP, just so you know.
Oh, okay. I hate AP Twitch. He's doing so much damage with his E.
If he's hitting you, but he shouldn't ever hit you. Okay, we don't leash. Let's go on bot lane. Ping on my way, make Zerat go with you. Good, on my way. Good. Make him go. Perfect. And you want to ping two times. One time, no one is going to listen to one ping. Good. You go into the second brush, in the middle brush, and you stay there. When the minions are going to arrive, we're going to look to push. Three auto attacks on different minions, and then you just play for zoning. So we push, three auto attacks on different minions. No need to ward, no need to ward, that's int play. You wasted your ward.
Okay.
Good, we wait. We wait. Okay, hit the minions, different minions. Go on the other angle, on the left angle. Okay, that's all. Only last hit. Only last hit and use Q on them. When Twitch comes in, you want to use Q. Perfect. 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 Last hit. Don't feel forced to follow. It's okay. Good positioning. Walk up Q. Walk up Q. No Q Morgana. No Q Morgana. Perfect. Back off right now. Morgana Q. Perfect. Walk up again. Try to Q. Perfect. Back off. You don't have your Q. Good. Ping assistance. Assistance on the wave and start pushing. We need to push for level 2. Hit Q on the minions for exactly attack speed. Two minions and you have level 2. You want to instantly go in. Yeah, take this. Go, 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 go. Exhaust, exhaust, go, go, go. E. Perfect, 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 perfect. Good Q. Perfect. Good. Pressure right now, pressure right now. Good. We need to crush this wave. This wave is really bad. You're going to get ganked in a bit. Push fast and we go for a ward. Let's press tab. Who is the jungle? It's okay. Nocturne. He's never going to gank you. So push, and then we go for a word. Okay, change of plan. Pressure. Nocturne is top lane. Pressure, pressure, pressure. Good, good, good. Good.
Ah, shit.
It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Good, good. Don't push because you give them free farm. Don't push free farm for Twitch. If he comes, exhaust, you kill him. Good. Right now, let's push because right now the Morgana is going to poke you. If you let them push, they're going to poke you. So we're going to constantly push here. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Back off, back off, back off, back off. Slowly, slowly. Good. Slowly. Back off, back off, back off. Back off, back off. Run, 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 run. You can't kill him. You can't kill him. Flash, flash, flash. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Good. It's okay. We're going to would try to walk up into the bush.
No problem, no problem. No need to justify yourself. No problem. I'm here to help you. Okay, let's go fast on the laning phase. E and we go fast. Good. Let's press tab. How is the farm? Did Twitch get the kill? Yeah, that's bad. It's okay. You're behind the farm. No problem. We're going to come back. Okay, let's look at the wave. Let's see how is the wave. Okay, it's fine. Twitch is stupid. He doesn't know how to push the wave. So right now, you're going to get a good wave. The wave is coming into you slowly. Only last hit and play slow. You should have get a potion here. Because they have Morgana poke. Only last hit and play slow. Only last hit, just play slow. Good, only last hit, Twitch could be here, so be very careful. Good, good. Perfect, the wave is coming into you, this is good. He's going to push. Exactly, perfect, he's so bad. Only last hit, play slow. Double Q, good. Auto attack, good. Back off, back off, back off. Let him die, no problem. If he dies, he dies, no problem. If he's trolling, he can troll. Farm with Q, use your E. Perfect, perfect. Double Q them. It's okay, it's okay. Try to aim for WQ for mana.
Ah, fuck. Okay, no,
back off, back off, back off. You should be fine. Run, 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 run. You need to recall, need to recall. Twitch is going to kill you. Recall and look at the wave. Let's see. Going to lose the wave, but it's okay. There, when you WQ, remember the most important thing is to not get binded. So if you're not sure, just buy fast, buy fast. Longsword and go. Yeah, wait a bit for HP. Stay at the extremity, not here. More, further, 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 further. There. A lot further, not in the middle of the base. So, there, if you're not sure that you can double Q, and the risk of getting binded is high, don't walk up. Just play safe. It is more important for you to not die. It doesn't matter if you do damage if you die. If you're in the risk of getting binded, but you can do more damage, don't do that damage. Okay, farm and play slow. Q and back off. Be careful. Good, and right now back. Good, 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 good. That is a good Q. If she doesn't have binding, you want to trade. Good, 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 good. Only last hit, Zera is roaming, so right now we just want to get the solo experience. Play slow. We don't know where is Twitch. Don't know where is Twitch. Only Q and farm. If Morgana doesn't bind you, you're safe. Yeah, it's okay. Back off, perfect, perfect. You get solo XP, that's not bad. Ping your jungle, ping bot lane. Assistance, assistance. Yes. Try to ping on his head. Try to ping on his head. But right now it's too late. Yeah, but it's too late. He should ping when he's on the red buff. Right now it's too late. He's never going to follow. Only Q and play safe. Play safe, play slow. Good. Good. It's okay. Ah, we have exhaustive needed. WQ, hit them, hit them. Good. It's okay. We got this. Perfect. Exhaust him, exhaust him. He's going to flash out. Exactly. Because if he has flash, perfect. Nice try, nice try. Push, 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 push. You gotta be fast. You gotta be fast. Q, auto, auto. Yeah, Q, 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 exactly. Push really fast, you really need to recall after. The Nocturne can level 6 ult you. So you need to push and recall. You need to use Q faster than this. You're way too slow. Yeah, good. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Push, 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 push. Back off, back off, back off, back off. You would love to push one more, but it can't. Twitch is here. E away and recall. It's okay, don't care. Don't care. Don't do bronze mistakes. Don't care. Don't even ulti. You got lucky there.
I got him.
You got lucky there. Don't do bronze mistakes and follow. Just play your game. Farm. Good. Eco. Eco. You need to be fast. You're losing the farm bot lane. Nice. So your 1v2, this is actually good because you get solo experience. Not bad. Press tab. How is the farm advantage or disadvantage? It's okay. You're a little bit behind. It's fine. If you're 1v2 and you're a little bit behind, that's fine. The waves should be theoretically pushing to you. We'll see what Twitch is doing. Serat is stupid, but also Twitch is even more stupid, so. Okay, go on the brush angle and try to farm with your Q. Be careful of the Morgana. Good, good. Let the wave to come into you. Only last it. Only last it and chill. Perfect. Perfect. Only last it. Minions are important. WQ, minions, minions. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Okay, back off, back off, back off, back off, back off, back off, back off. Don't int. Nocturne is here, you're dead. They have TP, they have so many things. Mid is missing also. Okay, push, we have gold, we can just push and recall. Don't try to kill Twitch, just push and recall. Okay, W right now, he's inting. Good, minis, 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 minis. Good, minis, minis, minis. Good, push and recall.
Next wave push, okay.
Yes, 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 yes. Twitch is dead, we have time. If Nocturne is here, you have Yuri. Good, good. Only one time hit. Back off, back off, back off, back off. Exactly. E and then run. Second brush, second brush, second brush, second brush, second brush. Twitch is coming. Recall, recall, recall. Yeah, let him die if he dies. Yeah, you see the Zerat? He almost died for that because he's just fucking bad. Don't feel forced to follow that. Good, bite fast and go. Perfect, and go. You see the Drake? We didn't follow. They were doing Drake. It doesn't matter. You need to recall. This is how you play this role. You need to play for yourself, not do bronze mistakes and follow your silver teammates. If you want to be diamond, that's how you want to play. You need to play around your power specs. You need to play for your farm. You need to play for your resource. You need to be selfish. No problem. Try to not steal it. So you don't want to, you know.
Yeah, I just hit it so he got faster.
Good. Look at the wave. Look at the wave. Good. Coming into you slowly. Only Q and run away.
Wow.
Be careful of the Morgana. Be careful of the Morgana.
Yeah, no, she was in the bot side jungle. There she is.
Play slow, play slow, play slow. Be patient, be patient. Don't greed.
Ah!
It's okay, it's okay. Just 1 minute.
Minion.
Play safe. Wave is coming into you. Again, solo XP. This is so good for an AD carry. So good. Level 8 against level 7. This is good. Farm and play safe. Okay, try to take the minions. Because he's trying to poke and he's going to get your minions. Good, be careful. Be careful, Morgana Q. Morgana Q and Twitch invisible. Good. Q the brushes. Let's see. Q the brushes. Q, 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 Q. Perfect. That's how you do it.
Perfect. Morgana's there.
It's okay. Play slow. Play slow.
Okay, I'm gonna ask behind.
Good. Just farm and stay on the left. Don't go on the right. Stay on the left. Close to the wall. Yes, good, 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 good. You have ulti, you have ulti, you have ulti. She's dead. Perfect, perfect. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Let's push the wave. How much gold do you need for the item? How much gold do you need for the item? Need to know. 1.1. Okay, let's push fast. Let's push fast. You need two waves. Exhaust, exhaust, exhaust. You win this. WR. Okay, it's okay.
Oh,
you should be okay. Run, 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 run. You're fine. Try to kite. Okay, look at the wave. Look at the wave. Yeah, wait a bit, wait a bit, wait a bit. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Q flash, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, Q flash. Perfect, perfect. E, go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It's okay, it's okay. Back off, Nocturne is behind. Back off, back off, back off, back off. Yes, you see, that's how you play. You punished him. You were patient. You wait his invisibility. Just kill him. He's inting, he's a stupid player. Very good job. You missed everything. You missed everything there, but it's okay. Good. Perfect. Perfect. Good. Blue drink, go. E, go fast. This Zerat is roaming, but he's actually doing a great job. Because it allows us to play the game properly. One versus two. You're almost the same farm and in one level up when you're 1v2. This is not bad. Look at the wave. Let's see. The wave is horrible, but it can't go there because Twitch is invisible. Okay, yeah. Go Grom. Go Grom. Go Grom. Go Grom. Good. Do it fast and kite it towards bot. Good. Fast, fast, fast. And go to bot.
Okay, exhausted.
Perfect. Yes, perfect, perfect, perfect. Good. Slowly walk up, farm with Q, and play slow. If Twitch is stupid, he's going to push you. Yeah, perfect, perfect. It's okay. Farm, wave is coming into you again. You are fine. Okay, only last it and play slow. Good, good. Force him. That's good. Try to ulti for the cannon. You're losing the cannon. Oh. Too early, but it's okay. You got it. Q?
Nah, I got it.
It's okay. It's okay. It's good to ulti for the cannon because your team is pressuring mid lane. And all what you have to do is that you need to farm here and just force them to be with you here. Like, if you get them stacked here, it's so good. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful, be patient, be patient. My binding from the brush. Be careful, be careful, be careful. Exactly. Oh, good, 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 good. Perfect. We don't know where his Twitch is going to ult you, exhaust you. Remember.
I have no exhaust right now.
He's mid. Go push, 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 push. He will exhaust you. Yes, push, 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 push. Twitch is mid. He does bronze mistakes. He doesn't have two items and he groups. No worries. We take the free win. Good. Push, 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 push. Good, 750 gold so we can just recall. Is the tower low? Do we overextend for it? Let's see.
No.
Recall, just recall. If the tower is 1 HP, you take it. Otherwise, recall. Never hit the tower for plates or to get it. Nocturne is there, you're dead. Good. Double of that and go fast. E, go fast. Good, good, good. Good. Go towards mid, go towards mid. The wave bot is too far. Okay, E over the wall, get wolves, and then you go bot lane. So this is what double lift will do. Q, E. Perfect. Kite it towards bot lane. I don't want to see any click on top lane. Yes, yes. Play like a good player. Good. This is League of Legends, man. And then you transition it into going bot lane. Go bot lane, go bot lane. Farm, farm. Yes, ulti. Perfect. Perfect. He W'd.
Yep.
Press tab. How many items does Twitch have? Okay, he has one item. Be careful. Push and get ready to exhaust. Okay, you see him. Push, 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 push. We see Twitch on the map. So here, you're fine even if he is on you because you have exhaust. Let's push and go into the brush. Go into the brush and wait there. Let's see where Twitch is. Stay here, stay here, stay here. Okay, Twitch is mid. Push, 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 push. Don't use re, only use Q auto. Get ready to E over the wall if Nocturne is here. So I want you to E over the wall after he goes on you. Good, good, perfect, perfect. Shaco is covering you, this is good. Keep pushing, Twitch is mid, he's inting. Yeah, this guy is so bronze. Good, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing.
The fuck, where does my Q go?
We just push and then we go recall. How much gold do we need for the item? You need to constantly look in, to constantly think.
Good. 1,100.
You're never going to get it. You're never going to get it. Just take this and recall. You're not going to get 700 gold just like that. So, good. Take this. And then we just instantly recall. Recall. How is the farm advantage or disadvantage? How is the level? You see that you're 2 levels up on the Twitch?
Surrender.
They just surrender and you play the 1 versus 2 the whole laney phase.